fishing. Didn't look like this back in the days of Augur the Giant. Something about those dragons up in the towers.
Somebody lost a claw.
Hey, Stramble!
Jesus!
What have you found?
Jenna...
Is this a hidden door, Dr. Jones?
Where's my hat?
Are you pursuing some forbidden secret, perhaps?
Look, Gina, this has been swell. And I hope you find your sister, but I work best on my own. Where's my hat?
It's here. Now, How do we open this?
Any clues?
Well, I found this claw.
A claw? Now, what do we do with that?
It's been restored. The foundation is at least 1,000 years old.
Be careful.
I know what I'm doing.
Perfect. Feels like I did something. But it's locked up tight. Is there anything around the sides?
What about those handles? What do we have to do now? Should we try pushing those handles?
It's a receptacle to carry holy water for baptizing.
The holy city seems to be a mystery.
Sister, you don't know the half of it. Carried Moses down the Nile.
That doesn't look like baby Moses. How did you find this place?
There was a old scroll inside the chest. Let's just save it for another time, huh? I don't need it.
Are you coming?
I guess that didn't take no for an answer.
Oh, mio Dio. It's a long way down, isn't it?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Of course they are, and the connection is Voss. Trials of Augur, of old chase glory and perish in flames. The worthy walks wisely and enters.
Perish in flames. Are you okay?
Just break. How the first trial?
It's closing again. What are you doing?
What do you think? Trying to get out of here.
Ma'am.
This seems like some kind of test.
Most cultures have tests of courage or agility, or wisdom, often meant to prove that a person is ready to be an adult. That wasn't so bad, was it?
What is this place? Everything in here is so big.
Like it was made for giants.
Giants do not exist in real life, little Jones.
Keep hearing that. Some kind of key to open.
Key or keys?
A gate this big must be guarding something important.
Oh.
it down.
Nice job, Jones.
So strange. Course in journalism to explore hidden catacombs.
No. Usually it's things like spying on secret fascist meetings and reporting from the Ethiopian war front.
Let the light guide your path. What's wrong? Bothered by a little heat?
Of course not. I'm a journalist.
Good. Is this gonna give a hell
of a... Watch out!
I'm fine!
Dear mio. They don't want people to get in, do they?
Just another day in the office. Let's try something else.
Can I just get away from there?
I'm okay!
Just another day in the office. Let's try something else.
Fine!
Dear mio, they don't want people to get in, do they?
Just another day in the office. Let's try something else. Doubts? All my finds are special, but only one has been stolen by an agent of the Holy See who traveled halfway around the world, broke into my museum, and fought me for it. There's something fishy going on. I need to know what.
Look, the metal is moving in.
Common priests have no clue. Whatever this secret order is, it's strictly for the Vatican's inner circle.
What does it say?
When thou passeth through the fires of sin, forsake not the secret, and the flame shall not kindle upon thee.
I don't like the sound of that. What is that?
Beats me.
Must be part of his challenge.
Mind if I borrow this? Passing through fire is a reference to Isaiah.
Do you think it's literal?
That's not good.
Yeah! Pretty sure it's literal!
Hey, I'm trapped here!
Hang on! I'll figure this out!
Oh man, you'll pass it to me! I'll take it to the other side!
Here!
Meet me on the other side! There has to be a way to open the gate!
Find him!
Look out!
For the help.
Watch it. I shower. Just perhaps less frequently out on the field.
Okay, let's open it.